video games. Since the release of the first video game in October of 1958, many people have enjoyed these man-made utopias. For some, it's a hobby, for some it's a living. Many people have learned to take these games very seriously, such as this 17-year-old teenager.
Hi, my name's Elijah, and yeah, I'm a video game tryhard.
Many people enjoy video games, but for Elijah, he takes it to the extreme, having been enjoying these video games since his early teens.
I've been playing video games since my preteen years, from I remember playing Mario Kart to shooting games now, basically. I can't list all the games, but I played numerous games. The games I play most are Call of Duty, Rainbow, some shooting games here and there, like Rainbow, and then I play horror games here and there, like Outlast or Resident Evil, stuff like that. What I like about playing video games is that it's really cool to play, like you almost get sucked into the game when you play it. The graphics are really nice and the controls almost makes it seem like you're in the game itself. It's really addicting to play, to be honest.
The average child plays around 2 hours of video games a day, but for Elijah, it could be anywhere from 4 to 14 hours of video games.
I play video games for hours and hours and hours, instead of just sitting in front of the TV playing video games. It's really nice to play. The first system I started playing on was a DS. I had this gold DS I got for Christmas one time in like 2006, and then probably the years go by, and I got a Wii, and that's when I started playing Mario Kart and all those games. I had the little steering wheel you put the controller in, and then it steers around. And then I started getting into PlayStation. I played PlayStation 1, 2, 3, and I'm playing PlayStation 4, and about to get 5 when it comes out. I'm not a big fan of Xbox because, you know, my hands are kind of small, and it has batteries, alright? I don't really rage a lot in video games. You have to get me really, really mad in a video game if you keep killing me over and over again for me to rage. But the most I rage in video games, if I were to say, is fighting games. Like, yeah. If I'm constantly being beat by the same character, I'm gonna get pissed. I play a lot of video games and I plan to get better and hone my skills so I can grow up to be like Ninja, who plays Fortnite and who signed a $1 billion contract, stuff like that.